Meet New Zealand's next big green energy project. When up and running, the Waitaha Hydro Project would produce enough renewable electricity to power 12,000 homes. And all without building a giant dam. Because this modern run-of-river hydro system would divert water for power generation, and the remaining water would continue flowing down the river, it will have very minimal impact on local wildlife and ecosystems. And how much is this exciting new low-impact hydro project going to cost New Zealand taxpayers? Not a cent. The Waitaha Hydro Project would be funded by Westpower, a 100% community-owned organisation, in partnership with Pautini Ngai Tahu, tangata whenua of the West Coast region. For all these reasons, some might say this green energy proposal has everything you could ever want. Everything, except approval from the government. The original Waitaha proposal was rejected in 2019, despite being supported by the local council and iwi. And despite the government then setting a target of 100% renewable electricity by 2030. So if you want to see New Zealand making more green energy, show your support for the reconsideration of the Waitaha Hydro Project. And if you want to know more, visit waitahahydro.co.nz.